Regarding a specific property, please visit the information booth if you're a junior beneficiary or protected junior beneficiary. Or if you have a bankruptcy notice or any other court notice, please let us know before the calling of the sale. The auctioneer has the authority to conduct foreclosure sales and postponements on behalf of the trustee. The auctioneer has no authority to accept tender, reinstatement, or payoff funds from any parties. Property sold at the trustee sale or sold on an as-is, whereas basis without representations or warranties of any nature, express or implied. Bidders must conduct their investigations concerning condition of title, market value, physical condition, and history of property on the auctioneer. Any representations or warranties made by the auctioneer concerning any specific property are not made pursuant to the express written instructions of the trustee and are deemed to be outside the scope of the trustee's auctioneer's employment and may not be.
See you guys in a minute.